Hello, I'm Essie LeBrow, your town clerk since 2008, and I'm running for re-election this year and asking for your vote on November 5th. Although the office of the town clerk is an elected one, the job itself is administrative, which manages all the activities of the town clerk's office: land records, vital records, licenses and permits, absentee ballots, and other important documents. As town council clerk, I also manage the town council meetings and public hearings, and am the official custodian of the town's public records. The town clerk's office processes over 25,000 transactions per year and takes in between $1 million and $2 million per year in fees and revenue to the town. Since my re-election in 2015, I have introduced many cost-saving efficiencies, such as offering credit and debit cards for office transactions, a new electronic agenda management system for our council meetings, and a new absentee ballot system. I have been very involved with the State Town Clerks Association and was instrumental in successfully lobbying for legislative action that resulted in our town annually receiving thousands of dollars in additional revenue. I have also continually strived to improve my professional skills. In 2016, I received my master's certification from the state of Connecticut, and in 2019, a master municipal clerk designation from the International Institute of Municipal Clerks. In 2017, I was given the high honor of Town Clerk of the Year by 168 of my colleagues in Connecticut. It has been a pleasure serving these last 12 years in this award-winning town. Along with a strong supportive management team, our town offices are continuously striving to provide top-notch, courteous, and efficient services to our citizens through the most modern and cost-effective methods available. I love West Hartford, and I'm so proud to represent you as your town clerk, and I hope you will consider voting for me another term. Please remember to vote on November 5th. Thank you.